Emperor Scorpio is currently away, but he'll be right back. I don't know when. But anyway, we've got some exploring to do, and we have a lot of daytime. My goals is, while exploring, is to also do some hunting as well. So I gotta bring in the meats. To bring in the meats, I need to make sure my archery skills is numero uno, and make sure I don't mistake bears for anything else. That's the last thing I want to do, is kill them by accident, but anger them. See, if you anger a bear, you're gonna get killed. Alright, cool. The more feathers, the better, if anything else. I'm not sure if I left anything behind or not. No, this is untouched. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Actually, might debating if I want to increase my skill in archery. May be useful. Skills. That's 6 points. Actually, I will do that. There we go. Might as well get that up for now. Nice and quiet for now. Until I end up getting killed or put myself in some type of unnecessary danger of some sort. Yeah, like right now. I mean, I could gather all these trees if I wanted to, but I don't think we're in any need for wood at the moment. Alright, cool. More of the coffee beans. That is very good. I'll check these as well. Cool. We have more food for us. And I'm also going to make a boat ton of arrows now. 109 arrows. So I'll probably collect more stone now. I mean, it's like the smart thing to do. The time of this recording is December 16th. This is my life now, in a weird, fucked up way. Alright, cool. Keep on forgetting how many points you can get for this mining. You can just mine for life. Mine my life away. Okay, I should be good now. Yep, I'm good on rocks, I'm good on that. Alright, onward. For food. That's gonna be a lot of fun. So weaponsmithing is up, which is great. Wow. I mean, we could make like a fuck ton of boiled eggs at this point. I would put my money on that, actually. That'd be a dumb do. That'd be a very dumb thing to do. Good Lord, we are a miles away. Shit. Oh, how I missed the mini bike right now. But I am running like a champ, though. Yeah. I actually might make a bucket of water eventually and just make a nice quick cool down source of some type. That's what I'm thinking anyway. Just to look around to see if there's anything you want to kill. There isn't. Wow, wait a second. That's how I'm killing the animals. I think I'm getting bleeding from them somehow. Don't know how, but I think I'm getting bleeding from them. Which is good. I mean, that's less arrows, technically. Alright. Besides, we're getting level 200 stuff. That is the best of the best for now. Until later, that is. And yes, I have it set to 2 hours. So yeah, we've got a lot of daylight and we're out of time to go. Unless I end up running into a bear, then I want it to be nighttime. Jesus, I ain't gonna lie. Good Lord, man. Yeah, basically, we can just... Good Lord. Where the rest of this place? Thinking about making a garage. You're losing fuel because of it. Okay, no. Okay, yeah. I left this on, but we're still making clay. I'll put half of this in here, just so I can have more snow. Constantly smelting, you know. Yeah, I know it's hot, boy. Okay, it's cooking time. Yeah. let's make the bacon and the eggs. Because it's like the best thing we can make right now. Wow, we can only make two? Hold on, let me grab the other eggs. There we go. Now we can make more than two. Now we can make the rest of them. Seven, yeah. Actually, I will make that. Let's get it out of my thing. Anyway. Up here. No. Here. Is it here? Where the hell did I put it? Nope. Alright, the lower one. Message. Going on. About 30 minutes. All right. Okay. Well, we did our exploring for today anyway. So I'm going to put some stuff away. Oh, what the hell? Alright, oh, it stacks at 250. That's good to know. Alright. I'll leave the towel in there. Put the bacon and eggs in there. Yeah, more rotting flesh. Alright, coffee. I'll scrap all of that. Alright, so here's what's going to happen. Until our next session, I'm going to cut it here. When we get back, we're starting more of day 5, but day 5 just begun. We'll probably end up doing more house maintenance. Well, for him, he's going to do more farming. I'm going to do more exploring. And, well, we got food. So until next time, I'm AgentWright. He is Emperor Scorpius. Thank you for watching, and as always, have yourself a fantastic day. fantastic night/day.